Hello, I'm Patrick Deuley. I'm GitLab's Senior Product Manager for our ecosystem group, and I'm excited to be here today to tell you about group-level project integration management. It's a feature we've been working on for quite some time now. It's going to be available in GitLab 13.6, as well as being available on GitLab.com here in the next few days. This is super exciting to me. We've worked for a long time on it. I know it's really important to a bunch of our bigger customers who spend a ton of time toiling away at some things that we'll talk about in here in a second. But this is really exciting for us, and I'm so pleased to be here today to talk to you about it. So let's take a look at some projects. I've got this example group set up with 5 projects, and historically, I've got the ability to add integrations, but one of the problems with that is I have to add it every time. So I'd go into my playing card sorter and I go into settings, integrations, and then I can go in and I want to add Jira today. I'm going to go in here and paste in my settings every time. Well, if I only have 5 projects, that's not really that big a deal, but I've got customers with 5,000 projects. Like, that's a problem when it's multiple orders of magnitude bigger. And if you've got to paste those settings in 5,000 times, you're definitely going to make a mistake, and it's a ton of busy work. So as of GitLab 13.6, and as I said, here in the next few days, this will be on GitLab.com, you'll be able to go to Settings, Integrations from the group level, which is really cool. Like any good cooking show, I have something pre-baked, so here is my Jira integration. And all I'm going to do is set it to active because I've already got this filled in. So this is, again, this is a group level. It's on integrations. I'm adding Jira, and I'm going to hit save. And I get this prompt, and I just want to call this out for one small thing. Saving will update the default setting for all projects not using custom settings. That, let's get back to here in a second. So I hit save. I'll go back to my group. Let's pull out the productivity enhancement module. And Jira is now available. That's really cool, because every one of these projects, let's pull up a different one, the origami flower automator, is also available in Jira. Well, here's something. I actually don't use Jira to manage my work when I automate origami flowers. So if I go into settings, integrations, I go to Jira, I see that it's enabled, and it's using the default settings. And it says here, default settings are inherited from the group level. Instead, I can use custom settings. Now I could deactivate it, I could point it to a different Jira installation, whatever I want. So I'm going to deactivate it in this case. Now Jira is no longer available in the sidebar, but if I go back to my train schedule manager, it's still there. So that's really awesome. It does 2 things here. One, for all of the projects in a group, which could be thousands of projects, you only have to configure it once. Anytime those settings need to be overridden or disabled, you can edit it on a project-by-project basis. We have some really cool ideas for other things we'd like to expand this with, more features, more administrative tools, but we'd love to get your feedback. I'm going to leave a link in the description here to the Epic where we'll be tracking feedback. We'd love to hear if you like it, hate it, have feature requests, bugs, anything at all. We're really excited about this. We've spent a lot of time on it, and I hope it saves you a ton of time. Thanks, and have a great day.